cannon, baby.
I plan to come up and throw it smooth.
Hell yeah, I got much love for it.
Ever slang dope out of Mr. Whoopi truck?
It's disrespectful. Moron, out with a call.
Hey,
damn. Now what you doing? Digging graves?
Damn, where the fuck I put it, man?
Put what, nigga?
Man, the fucking water. Need a little something before I go deal with things.
What things, fool?
My homie LB. He told me about this army motherfucker who got all the guns we need. Not that old school Emmett bullshit neither.
I'm down. Let's roll.
Jill, you always down, homie. Apart from when you ain't around here.
Nigga, fuck you.
Damn! Man, you want some of this?
Nah, man. I'm cool on that. Where we going?
This tilt overlooking East Beach. Better yet, you better wait until it's dark. Catch the motherfucker while he in bed.
Yeah, I'm feeling that.
Yeah, that's it. That's it. Come on, nigga. What you
waiting
for?
Let it go.
Look. Get in, fool. Where is this old motherfucker? Where in the hell is he?
Relax, man. We ain't there yet.
Yeah, right, Carl. You always right. That's my homie, Mr. Right.
Shut up.
You can't stop me.
Who can't?
Whatever.
This fool lost me.
Let's storm the place.
Hold up. Let's creep in, grab the guns, and bounce out.
Gee, I got it ninja style. Right. Come out, you old bastard.
Shut up.
He can't stop me, you buster Carl. Okay, fool. In you go. I'll keep watch.
Keep it coming, CJ. Tell y'all, he making a killing. Get off my ridge, you Viet Cong bastards! You're a natural housebreaker, homie. There's plenty more in there, homie.
Let's get up out of here.
All right, now we're straight. LB got a storage garage down in Seville Boulevard family turf we could use.
I'm on it. Seriously, Barter, man, you gotta give up them sticks.
What? Man, I give up the water if you give up being a buster.
Hold it right there, homie.
Buster?
Forget it.
Forget you, fool.
One day, you gonna wish you hadn't pissed me off.
Did I hear something?
Oh,
sound like the buster complaining again.
Man, this is childish.
And I ain't talking to you no more, fool.
You're blocking my way!
You see, I told you, simple.
Yeah, that was a real breeze.
Say, CJ, you gotta get it in your head that this is everyday shit, homie.
Okay, look, I'm tired. I'll see you later.
All right, Holmes. Just think about what I said.
Let's go!
Jeez, I see nothing.
Hello?
proud enough consent.
You even got a license, huh? Get out the road, Paul!
Big bolas, keep the change.
You must make your mom real proud.
Let's hit the road. Thank you. A successful delivery.
Keep my man gripping into cops, you.
Taxi now!
Come on, move it! Hey man, this is for you.
You, taxi. Drive, bitch. I'd pay you if I could.
Love that shot.
Yeah, the
who let you out of the mental home?
Wait.
Oh, G Loc, homie, and I'ma kick a little something like this. Hey yo, when I come through up in the place, you don't want me to come with a gun in your face. I spit it hotter than anybody in the world could do.
That
it's
shit
like I
sucks. Damn.
Damn, my shit was whack.
Hey, what's happening, Loc?
Hey, Carl, what up, man?
Hey, dude, you ever thought about getting a writer to help you out with this shit?
Yeah, I did. But who, homie? Who?
Shit. I ain't in a rap game. You know, that ain't my thing. But, we have to think about something. Man.
How about if I get somebody to write something for me, only they didn't know about it?
What?
I think I just might have found a ghostwriter. I become the reciter, all-nighter, all-writer. Mad Dog's rhyme book from his home in the hills.
Mad Dog's rhyme book?
Man, you said you helped, Carl. Come on, man. I'm hot like fire all night.
Hey,
all right.
Hey,
when I kick it,
I'll do anything, homie. I swear that. Okay?
Momo's with gun.
Who is this?
That's teacher's gun. You want to see it?
Was finally beginning to live a normal life. Then all hell breaks loose.
Tim, you're so stupid. You count with your finger.
You want to party with me? Bring it on!
What are you doing?
I fought for my country. Welcome to the land of freedom, bitches. Yeah!
Special needs cop. He had a lot to learn. This film cannot be rated.
Wow, that's terrible. No wonder our studios are surrounded by protests.
How could anybody find that offensive?
It's a bomb. Your insensitive portrayal of disabled people makes me physically sick. And the idea of you calling someone slow-witted is, frankly,
hold on, hold on. Drugs are a problem throughout all society.
You've been drinking bright fluid.
By any means necessary.
Yeah, and you use drugs.
No. I'd rather die than use drugs. I use steroids and some recreational blood. But I got the funds for it. You know, I got the money.
Yeah. Don't you think you're just a little out of touch?
Whoa, Dad. I'm rich and I work in Vinewood, okay? I'm not out of touch. Action, weightlifting, and killing foreigners. That never goes out of style, Dex. My last film, okay, Loincloth, about a wrestler who's dropped into Thailand. And I saved the world by teabagging the bad guys. That's a spiritual picture. That's love teabagging. That stuff ain't out of style, dude.
Those are more sensitive now.
I was affected, all right, when Ho Chi got hurt and exploded.
Give up, homeboy! You got scraps, huh, bitch?
you think I'm a bitch, huh? Go, run away!
Fucks! How can refractors mess up so bad? Tanner, you suck ass!
scandalous. Point comes in so many flavors.
Hey, Loke, I got what you wanted.
Holmes, you ice cold, dude.
Hey, I'll catch you later.
Peace, homie.
Hey, excuse me. Loke around here?
What? Who? You want friends with that?
Loke. Is he available for communication?
Who? Loke?
Man.
Oh, you mean Jeffrey.
Yeah, our appliance technician called in sick, so Jeff, Loke, he got promoted.
So?
So? He's out back cleaning the fryer.
Hey, what up, Loke?
CJ, what's up, homie? Hey, my shit's so tight right now, it's about to bust.
So you happy now, homie?
Happy? Man, hell no. I can't take this shit much longer. Man, I'm an artist. I'd rather be inside. Man, I can't get it there for nothing. Motherfuckers always want to keep a nigga down. And that CPO, Mad Dog's manager, is putting on me real heavy, man. He covering my style for real.
Heavy? Man, he 5'3".
But that fool's strong. Man, we gotta take him out. He done blackballed me, man. I can't get in the game no way. I told you, I'm an artist, a communicator, and nobody can even hear my message. He going around telling everybody I'm whack.
Well, he obviously ain't heard your new shit. That shit is outrageous.
That's what I'm talking about, man. Down with a frown, on a tail, a sad clown.
All right, so what you want me to do?
I want you to take that motherfucker out.
Kill him?
Well, I ain't mean, Dana. Listen, he gonna be attending some award ceremony. And that's the only time he leaves Dog's side.
What's up, man?
One of Mad Dog's chauffeurs just left the burger shop, across town. Said he was headed over to the musical room.
Good looking. I'ma see if I can catch up with him.
Hey, what the fuck are you playing at?
Enjoy the Art of War.
Sweet love.
Congratulations on your award. You must be thrilled.
Yeah. I like to thank my fans, my mama, and my dealer.
Hold position in the middle of the motorcade until we get to the award show. Stick close and let's roll.
Hey, man, take me back to Dog's Mansion.
Not today, asshole. Today, we taking the scenic route via the bottom of the ocean.
My usual driver. Unlock this fucking door. I can't fucking swim,
way,
you fucking
shit.
Psycho.
Ah, so I've heard.
What you want, friend? Money? I got bitches. Loads of fine bitches. Take them. The
Shut up!
What's up, sweetheart?
So what, I hit him?
Hey, baby, damn, come join my team.
What do we have here?
What's happening?
Don't try hitting me up with that ghetto babble, boy.
Officer Tenpenny, how you get my number?
Ways and means, you piece of shit. You been trying to avoid me?
No, sir. I just been busy, that's all.
You're not busy unless you're doing something for us, you understand?
Yeah. Loud and clear.
Nice to hear it, Carl. Call in to the donut place in the middle of Market. We need to talk.
you, man. And I don't care what you heard. I ain't nobody's ass technician, bitch.
Hey, hey, what's up, Lo?
Technician ain't gangster. That's what's up.
I heard that.
Listen, Carl, if I'm going back to a cell, I want to have a big party first. This may be my last chance to get hurt.
Okay, so what's the plan?
Well, I'm going to slide back over to Grove Street and get those sounds bombastic fantastic.
All right, so what you want me to do?
I want you to get ready for the party and get some girls, man.
Okay.
Get some real fly girls,
yeah.
You know what I'm saying? The ones in the bikinis and shit in the videos.
That's what I'm talking about.
I told you, brother, I'm the chronicle of our struggles, the voice of the families, like Moses, only keeping it real.
You said it.
You know what I'm saying?
Hey, Lo.
This party is jumping. We got a gang of crazy-ass bitches in the house. You coming over, homie?
I don't know, man. I had some plans tonight.
But we had a big disaster. I won't be rapping. My mic's broken.
Ah, okay. I'm gonna come over right now, then.
Let Epsilon tame your phonicle.
What do you fancy?
Strip the cramp from your head. Life is a circle, friend.
Hey, this is Tom from Verona Beach. We like to pump iron each day.
Hey, Carl Johnson, CJ.
Oh, shit.
Come on over here, son. Move over. Let him sit down, asshole. So you finally found time to drop by.
Man, I've been busy. I've been burying my moms, man.
Sounds like a fucking excuse to me.
Officer Pulaski thinks you're trying to screw with us, Carl. Now, you get this straight. We own you. You're ours. We can shit on you from such a height, you'll think God himself has crapped on you. You understand?
He better fucking understand.
Yeah, he better have. Time to go to work, CJ, and earn your freedom. There's a guy holed up across town. You got that address, Pulaski? Another gang-banging, drug-pushing, cop-killing bitch just like you. We don't like him, and he don't like us. Now, you make sure he never leaves the neighborhood, not even in a box. Get the fuck out of here.
You, buddy.